Well, I just heard over the TV what a scientist was assessing the situation at the reactors in Japan. And it looks like all three now have melted steel, the ball bearing, the steel ball bearings have melted and in gone to the base, and it's all molten at the bottom of the where the rods are kept. You know, and I can remember that the Japanese people fought like crazy not to have any nuclear power, you know, with based on their own experience of how what happens, what radiation can do to human beings. There doesn't seem to be any mention on TV on the fact that the U.S. carrier that is approximately 100 miles from the site, the site of the containment, has they started receiving abnormally high amounts of radiation, so they called all their people back to somewhere. They're not going to tell us. But the, nothing about it is said on the TV. But if the U.S. scientists have gotten pulled back, ordered back, I think we're headed for a meltdown, and they need to start getting concrete to that area as soon as possible to cap it. That's the only thing they can do at this point. Because meltdown, you just, I mean, based on Chernobyl. Keep your fingers crossed and your prayers continuing.
I said, you know, have you seen anything unusual? And of course, there's long lines for food.